I guess. So this is the Nerium class multi-effector something fighter by Zippy. And this is what I would call a super fighter. You can see that it's rather large and it has like 9,988 PCU. It has all this fancy way to enter the cockpit and stuff, which is actually pretty cool. I don't think this nacelles thing is a good idea though. You know, you can just connect this actual thing so, you know, it doesn't, so they don't fall apart. Anyway, the concept of a super fighter like this, when you think about it from a practical point of view, it kind of doesn't make sense, because the whole point of a fighter is that they are fast, cheap and easy to build, like this one for example. So once you make them bigger and cost a lot of PCU, you might as well just get a, you know, like a small large grid ship like this. But either you choose a small large grid ship like this one or a super fighter, there is actually a place for super fighters on space engineers. If you don't want to involve your main large ship in combat and your ship is relatively small, then carrying a single super fighter makes a lot more sense rather than multiple smaller fighters. Because let's say that your ship can carry 10 of these small fighters. Well, in actual practical use, it doesn't really matter, because you can only fly one ship at once, unless you use AIs, I guess. But we all know how unreliable the AIs can be in terms of dogfighting or combat in general. So if you don't want to use AIs, then a single super fighter like this can make a lot more sense rather than having multiple small fighters that you cannot use at once anyway. Personally though, I would still prefer small large grid ship like this one rather than a super fighter. If you guys can think of other practical uses of a super fighter like this, then as usual, tell everyone in the comment section below. So, that's what super fighters are good for on space engineers. They really should just connect this, you know, this thing here. How do I close? It's fine. I'll just review this. Oh. Oh. What the hell?